Let's make a character and play a little bit of this shit. See what this game is about, huh? Holy shit. Fuck, I don't know. What do we want to do? Be more like narrative based player? Do we, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, I want to do narrative experience. I'm not like so worried about the combat. I kind of want to learn it first, and then we could do like another playthrough. You know what I mean? Might as well. Fuck. Dear God. What up, man? Thank you. Interesting. Okay. Be a fucking wizard, huh? Yeah.
You need a guardian.
Oh wait, hold on. I didn't wanna do that yet. Hold on. Let's see. Okay, can only be... Oh. Oh shit, okay. Ah, that's funny. Okay. Oh shit, okay. This is like a whole thing, okay.
Where to next?
That's funny. There's a lot of them. There's a lot of it. Okay. All right, for sure. Okay. Yeah. You can customize everything. the fuck? That's crazy looking. No shit, it's just like liquid vaporizing these people. We gone. Oh, they found us. They found us quick. This is gonna be fun. Yeah.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Skill check. Shooting tutorials. Some dialogue options require a skill check. Dice roll. Target number your character's skills, add a bonus to this roll. Okay. Nice.
The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Oh fuck, it exploded.
Traps, please.
let's go through the sphincter, huh?
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
Mind flare horticulture. Doesn't do anything. Doesn't do anything.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return. A newborn. Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
The enemy! So many enemies!
Fucker. I don't know what that thing was, but I didn't like it, so fuck it, it's dead. Fucking weird ass brain thing talking to me and shit. Oh no, no. God.
Abomination. This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
Yeah. What made you think I was a thrall?
Flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Gaeth, Mind Flayers.
Returning into Mind Flayers, there must be something we can do.
We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Okay.
Attack!
triggered combat habit rounds. Each participant gets turned ag. Game pauses round during combat, so you have time to plan your actions. Commence the battle. Okay.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle.
Now, oh shit. Nice. Nice.
Won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Here goes nothing.
We have no time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
What's in that socket must power this thing.
The console appears dormant.
I have something to ask.
You are beautiful.
I'll take that. Brain in a jar.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
What's in here?
How many hosts of these gay
dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. Born Mind Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
Don't bother. You're barely dented.
Take this!
Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
Not now. We must go to the helm. Console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate?
Damn. Hopefully for her sake we know we're done. Oh, just barely got it. Oh, never mind. I got a bad bonus.
The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. This device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority.
Oh, shit. Come on, come on. Yeah.
Brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
There's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not?
Yeah, fuck it.
Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
All right. That's kind of cool.
Thank you.
sucks. This one crashes too, man. Fuck, bro. Do a little bit more of this, and I think I need to call it tonight. I'm tired. Brain is tired. Hopefully, it didn't just completely erase all that shit we just did. If it did. Probably just pick it up. Give me a second. I guess we're gonna have to reboot because it fucking hard locked my shit. Oh, goddamn. Oh. Down here while we're fucking chilling, waiting for this motherfucker. Oh. Oh shit. Should probably go to sleep soon. So the baby's gonna be waking up anytime. I'm gonna at least try to get out of that ship real quick and then we'll fucking call it. God, please don't make me do all that over again. Hopefully not. I don't know, the dice, you know, I tried this game one other time. And I thought the dice roll shit was kind of weird, but I was like, I guess I wasn't understanding that it's a D&D style game at first. I didn't really get that. And I was like, oh, no fucking wonder. What the fuck's going on? I want to launch the game. Download some stuff. This is Alright guys, I think I'm gonna cut it for tonight. It's gonna take a while. There's like some fucking files that need to be verified and repaired or something for the game to work, and it is 4 a.m. so I'm fucking beat. I gotta get to sleep because these babies wake up fucking anytime soon. But yeah, I will be back tomorrow. I'm gonna do some more Helldivers tomorrow, and then we'll try to do more of that Baldur's Gate 3 and continue with our bard and see how far we can get with that character. What the fuck happens with that? I don't know anything about that game, so seen from the story and everything right there in the beginning, seemed pretty legit, so we will see. See what happens. But yeah, come back, make sure you come back tomorrow. Some more. We will be back. And yeah, I thought I was gonna be able to hang for more, but we did a fucking five or six hour stream earlier. And yeah, so I'll have to go through and cut up the montage of all the deaths from that and make a funny video out of that shit tomorrow. That'll be fun. Fuck, anyway, keep an eye out for that stream tomorrow.
Keep an eye out for that noti. We'll be back.
Oh, I'm gonna see if I can make like a funny, I'm gonna see if I can make a funny montage video tomorrow of the deaths from all the funny deaths from the stream today on Helldivers. It's all the crazy shit that happened to me. I'll just jump cut the shit out of it and transition it and make it look hella funny. I gotta figure out a way to add some meme clips and where to get them from and shit too. Yeah. Anyway, keep an eye out for that video. Keep an eye out for the live stream. We'll be back with more tomorrow and in the coming days. Alright. Have a good morning. Have a good night wherever you are. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace, guys.